performance out there. And when you got the lead, you started to drive away. The lap cars there, the handmaids, they can work for what you think they're doing. You had to go inside, outside, by those lap cars. I thought they were going to let me by, but just really very great. I got my grass pretty easily. I just want to thank the guys. We broke the rear end yesterday. We had some nice stuff there.
Go to patreon.com/speedwayvideo now.
car in the screen. But at real fast, I believe in roll second or third. I'll have to double check. I was watching the right, didn't see exactly where he got there. But Earl Beckner, right now, sitting pretty for the championship. He's on the second race to go. We're hopeful that everybody is okay down there. I'm sure these guys does be happy with what transpired. I believe they're having some words down there. Yeah, they're having them. They're having some words. Make sure everybody stays off the racetrack. No one else gets to join in. Everybody needs to stay on pit road. No one else on the racetrack. Everybody away from the fence down there in turn number four. Everybody away from the fence. Everybody away from the fence. Everybody to stay on pit road. Those cars. Very hot after the story. Everybody away. Everybody away from the fence. We'll have to ask you to leave. And everybody back from the fence. Everybody staying on pit road. Both the drivers are okay, and that's what matters to most, ladies and gentlemen. Give Sean Bass and Patrick Thomas a round of applause. That was a hard shot in turn number four. One of the hardest wrecks we've seen out of these 20 guys all season. What a tough way to round up wrecking guys. What a moment. Jason Bale has taken the win, and I don't believe he's coming to talk to us. Can't really get him to talk to us. Can't really come down. Jason Bale pulls off Sportsman race number one, but the championship takes a big hit in turn number four in the final lap. I'm going to double check here with scoring and see if I can figure out where Beckner's finished so I can get that official for you. But Jason Bale wins race number one. Give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Woo! Needs to come away from the catch fence, or I'll have to come down there and remove you myself. Again, you never know, those cars could blow a hose, could blow something, could catch on fire. We need to make sure for your safety that you back away from the catch fence. If you get a picture, get it, get out. But again, we don't need you down there in front of those hot race cars that just took a wild ride into the wall. So again, everybody back away from the catch fence. We'll have to bring in our security buddy down there. We'll get everybody away from the fence. We'll get these cars off the racetrack and get ready to go for our next race here. But as we have a break in the action, I'll let everybody know that we are walking through the grandstands collecting for the Heart Heart Breast Cancer Foundation. See Sean Bass have his car outlined in pink in recognition of Breast Cancer Awareness Month. So again, we're trying to raise money for our track charity here during Breast Cancer Month. The book is going to take a little while to clean up. We hope you enjoyed that race. It was intense all the way to the last lap. One of the most thrilling races we've seen out of Sportsman all year long. Man, Jason, good to see you back here at New Smyrna Speedway in Victory Lane. But wild final corner there. You and Patrick Thomas door to door. What happened over there?
I don't know. I went in there extra high because I expected him to try to use me up, and it looks like it did him in worse. So this has been a long year. Finally got the multi off my back. It's been 10 months since we won, and it's been nothing but trouble since.
Yeah, I think last time you won was the big race in the Governor's Cup, and we've seen you here this throughout the season. You've had a fast car, and you finally get it done tonight, and you had to beat a lot of good race cars tonight.
Yeah, it seems like anything that could go wrong would, and you'll just finally get one.
Who would you like to thank for helping you get here, the Hampton and Victory Lane tonight?
I got to thank my family and everything they do. Contractors, American Auto.
Well, you got another race coming up here in just a little bit. What's it going to take to go to for you tonight?
I don't know. I got to see where we're going to start. I think they're going to do an inversion and then
give it all. Well, that's what it's going to take. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Jason Bale, your winner tonight. And we'll see if he can come back and do it again here a little bit later on this evening. Now, coming up next, we're going to have our Super Late model inside the lead. And then we'll have the Mod Minis, and we'll have a quick intermission to give away some candy to the kids. And then we'll get in the second half tonight with the second of two Pro Late model features, and then the second Sportsman feature. All Alright folks, there you can see what's left of the 28 car, Sean Bass, as they bring that car delicately back to his pit stall. It's an expensive piece of equipment there, so try not to do any more damage than what's already been done. And now we've got some cleanup to do over there in four, and a little bit of rain falling, so we're hopeful that this is a little quick, full fit-up shower. We know there's, you know, weather all around, and we hope that this doesn't stick around. Not making it hard enough to lose the racetrack right now, so that's the good thing. So we're going to wait it out, but we still got to get the racetrack clean. So hang tight, folks. We're going to do everything we can to get every single lap of action in tonight. Get a cool little photo up there. Feeling cold, we'll go warm up real quick. But again, they're just burning that fuel off. That's the quickest way to get it cleaned up. But that's a pretty cool little display there. Added bonus to your mission tonight. Fireworks, now we have to go ahead and put that out and work off. The track sweeps up, hopefully the rain is big. We're not doing anything right now on the track. Another rain, do it now. Get it over with, we can finish the night off. You know, we can't thank you guys enough for coming out and supporting us on our 15th anniversary season.
Go to patreon.com/speedwayvideo now.
relay model track champion and race winner, David Rogers. All right, David, it's so nice to see you back here in victory lane. What a great season. You've had a couple of off years, but this year you are back full force, multiple wins, and another track championship here at the Smyrna Speedway. How does it feel to end the season in victory lane?
Well, good. You know, we're at kind of been my protege forever and ever, and I figured he'll take over whenever I give him the run. So, you know, he run me hard there early on. In fact, he had a little bit better car than I did for a while, but we held on, and he made one mistake, and I got by him, and then the last lap, I did the same thing he did, just got in the corner a little hard. The car got away from me, you know. So, you know, me and him, it was a two-car race, so we were running these things as hard as they had run. But we wanted to do this for the Governor's Cup, you know, because we got to figure out if it's good enough to win. Race that weekend too.
So it's definitely a good test for a different race car. He told me it's not a new race car, but it's a newer era, a different race car. Himself up there for the Governor's Cup. What's it going to take in that race when all those guys come from all over the place?
Well, you got to be a lot better than I've been in the last few races. I mean, we won, like with tonight, we won, but that wasn't a good enough race car to win the Governor's Cup. You know, that's a 200 lap race, but we ran 35 laps and kind of used our cars up, so, you know, we slowed down way too much. For 35 laps, you know, to run a 200 lap, you gotta have a car to run 100 laps, pretty good.
Well, luckily, you got a couple of weeks to work the kinks out of this thing, and we'll see you back because you're gonna be strong all year. Who's going to make up with you here to victory tonight and all season long with the track championship?
Well, the guys that's helping me, Tim Randy, he's been with me for a long time. Steve Holland, he's a great guy. He's been helping me, and the guys that helped me on the race car, PH platform, Joe and Dana, Ron, they all work at the shop a couple nights a week. And, you know, this takes a lot more than just coming to the racetrack. We work pretty hard a couple nights a week. And that's what led us to do what we do.
Thanks for coming out and supporting the track as always. Congratulations on a great win and the track championship. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for David Rogers. All right, we're going to get our relay photos and championship photos up real quick. It'll hopefully be nice for you. We get this race in. This rain needs to stop, let me tell you.
Go to patreon.com/speedwayvideo now.